Good afternoon, my brother and my sister. My name is Pastor Joe. I am here to give you the word that will change your life forever.
Oh my God.
So right now, the word that is coming is by force. I don't know why you are not responding to the word of God. Are you angry with the word? There's no response.
Jesus is not.
But I'll still preach the word, whether you believe it or not.
You know what I need to tell you?
Don't want to listen to. Okay, it is written in the scriptures that in the days of the old, that the love was cold. I know you are boyfriends and girlfriends. That is how you talk nowadays. Have refused to listen to the word.
Oh my God.
Pastor Joe,
you are disturbing me. I'm trying to read.
These guys are talking to a deaf and dumb.
Jesus,
they can't hear me.
Is Lord.
They are brothers and sisters. They are deaf and dumb.
You know what I need to tell you?
Run, no.
And you couldn't tell me.
God.